across that student, that you know that that student will spend their entire lives making the difference in the lives of others. Ray is indeed that such individual. To state that she is exceptional is an understatement. She is one of the most genuine persons you will ever meet. With her impressive academic record, commitment to social change, and incredible advocacy skills, Ray was selected for this year's NASW Student of the Year Award unanimously by all of our faculty. She truly embodies the spirit and value that this award recognizes. Ray maintains an excellent high stellar AGPA. She works full-time, is a full-time student, an intern, a mother of three. She holds a position of secretary for the Phi Alpha Honor Society, is a member of our social work club, and was nominated for Oakland University's Maritai Achievement Award. She was also selected by her peers to give the closing speech tomorrow at OU's Social Work Commencement Ceremony. During her BSW internship, she was placed at OLSA, Head Start Program. She also works full-time with Pathways and is a peer counselor for WIC. Of all she does, her commitment to the community is what we admire most about Ray. In all of her spare time, which I don't know how she has any, she offers free prenatal birthing courses. She volunteers at Grace Centers of Hope with the Michigan Department of Corrections and is a member of the Michigan Breastfeeding Network. She is truly a role model for her fellow peers as she embodies the professionalism, dedication, and values we hold as social workers. As you can see, Ray is truly exceptional. She is generous with her insights, she's always interested in learning, and she has outstanding character. After graduation, Ray will be attending MSU's MSW program with a goal to pursue a career dedicated to public policy, social and economic justice. So tonight, it is my honor to present to you Oakland University's NASW Student of the Year.
Thank you to Rhea and Oakland University Social Work Program. Thank you to the NASW. Thank you to the family and friends here today that came to support their loved ones. Also, congratulations to the awardees tonight. For the road may not have been easy, but it was worth it, and I'm proud of all of you. Me standing here today is a testament to the Oakland University Social Work Program. After experiencing a significant loss in my family in the very first semester of the program, there were many days and nights where I did not think I was going to graduate. I was also ready to give up many nights as I stood in the parking lot, not just because I didn't want to go home, but the parking at OU, you know, is horrendous. So while I was waiting in traffic, you know, many times I contemplated giving up, but the professors and the staff at Oakland University did not give up on me, and I'm so thankful for that. I love this program so much that I will be doing my internship at Oakland University. I'm also, as she mentioned, doing the MSW at Michigan State through Oakland University, so I'll be happy that I'll have some of my classes there along with at Michigan State. I'd also like to thank my family that's here today, my dad, my sisters, my nephew and his family. I want to thank you for your unconditional love and support and for your sacrifices you've made to me. Even today, my sister who just came back from the 43 days, she's in the Army Reserve, and she has eight children, her and her husband. She sacrificed going to see her daughter in her play to come see me. So I'm so thankful for my family that do those sacrifices every day for me. I'm also very happy that they supported my dreams. It has been 14 years for me to see this moment tomorrow. I started off at Michigan State bright-eyed and wanted to do accounting. Then I left and didn't know what I wanted to do for like 10 years and took classes sporadically. And they were there for me to support my dream. Even when I started at OU and said, I promise, this is it. I'm picking a major and I want to do social work. They were so supportive of my dreams. my journey has not ended yet. It's just beginning. I'm excited to start MSU in just a few weeks, May 15th. I'd like to leave you with a few words of advice I have used my entire life from Shel Silverstein. Words that have given me motivation and determination to be the best person that I can be. Listen to the mustn'ts, child. Listen to the don'ts. Listen to the shouldn'ts, the impossibles, the won'ts. Listen to the never haves, then listen close to me. Anything can happen, child. Anything can be. May we all stay eager and willing to learn from our accomplishments and also our mistakes. Like I said, I'm a testament that the impossible can happen. Thank you.